Well, the LCC did have a police academy until about 1993. It was incorporated in the criminal justice two-year associates program. But what they were finding was that to run a program for 2 years, there's a great deal of attrition, and it wasn't really that successful. So from 1993 until about 2002, we didn't have a police academy here.
We had had a meeting, a Loring County Chiefs Law Enforcement Officers Association meeting, with Roy Church, president of Loring County Community College. During the course of that meeting, he had expressed his desire to renew and strengthen relationships with the law enforcement community in Loring County.
The Loring County Community College Police Academy started back in 2002 when we were trying to respond to students who wanted the opportunity to complete the academy training program prior to having secured employment in the law enforcement community.
So in 2002, Dr. Church, with the assistance of the Chiefs Association, instituted the basic standalone academy here at the college.
I guess I started because a couple years ago, I joined Northwoodsville's Police Auxiliary.
I always considered a career in law enforcement. I spent 4 years in the military, liked what I did there.
Well, ever since I was younger, I always wanted to be a police officer, and I'm actually a student here working on my criminal justice degree.
Working with the guys that are already police officers really motivated me to want to do this as a career.
This is the academy that was chosen for me by my police department to send me. It's one of the first ones opening in the state that was accessible to us.
There's two types of students that attend here. There's what we call a commissioned student.
As a commissioned officer, that means that I have been sworn in. I've already gone through the hiring process. I am a sworn police officer with my police department. I am being paid to be here.
The other type of student is what we call an open enrollment student. This is someone that wants to be a police officer, has not got a job yet in the field, and is taking the academy class here in order to get certified so that they can go and test with other police departments to take a commission as a police officer.
I'm an open enrollment student, and I figured it'd give me an advantage when it comes time to do more applications. So
it's a career change for me. I've had a job for 12 years now, but I just been thinking about this for a while, and thought I'd give it a shot.
I've just always wanted to help people, be in a profession where I can help people, a lot of variety, basically be part of a solution and, you know, not the problem.